38-year-old Stephen Corbin on the run tonight, taking off right in the middle of his trial for child rape.
Having seen him in the courtroom and then, not seeing him in the courtroom, it was definitely unsettling.
A juror who helped convict Corbin says he was shocked to learn that the defendant, who was free on bail during the trial, allegedly cut off his GPS bracelet somewhere on North Street in Andover and never came back to court.
And the judge made it very clear to us that, hey, there's a lot of reasons why, you know, a defendant may or may not be present in the courtroom.
During the trial, this juror says they had no idea why they didn't see Corbin in the courtroom, and they moved forward, convicting him of sexually assaulting a 14 and 15-year-old girl he knew. It wasn't until after that conviction that he says the judge disclosed that Corbin had fled.
There were a lot of jaws on the table, for sure. We were all pretty shocked.
It is relatively rare for somebody to just disappear in the middle of a trial.
With no sign of Corbin for about 3 weeks now, prosecutors are appealing to the public to find him so justice can be delivered.
It's very unfortunate, and I think for the victims, mostly, I'd love to know that this guy has been detained and is in custody.
And the next step in this case is sentencing. Investigators say that they found the defendant's truck in Methuen, but again, they still have not been able to find him.